This is Sony AX53, it's all on auto 4K.